is good, everyone. The SOB is here. Don't go anywhere, because SOB Reacts got an RDC World Reaction coming up right now. I am your host, the SOB. And before I start this reaction, I'm going to give a shout out to O'Leary Washington for his suggestion. This time, I will be reacting to RDC World's Anime House Part 1. The video has shown that anime characters are stuck in a house doing all types of stupid. Stay tuned and subscribe for upcoming reactions for Anime House Part 2 to 4. Now, without further ado, let's begin this reaction!
I think it's time to blow this thing.
Yeah, Cowboy Bebop! Yeah!
Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam.
Oh, there's a reaction!
Spike!
Every morning this man plays a Cowboy Bebop opening. Like, yes, we get it. It's
oh,
good.
What's the matter, Inuyasha? Don't like the Cowboy Bebop theme song?
And plus, your show's 40 years old. Nobody's watching you no more. Nobody knows who you are.
I'm watching it.
And you even got a reboot. I got Final Act. And this man acts so cool.
Like, at least you got a Final Act.
Every being brought up, he'd be like, oh, no, it's all good. Like, no, stop acting so cool.
It's fine. Bro, you do this every day at 6 a.m. Turn it down, please.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Thank you.
Aww. Boo! Screw you, Inuyasha.
What the? Yeah. God damn it, Spike!
Man, Spike! Man, Spike, I thought I told you to turn this shit down.
No, I did turn it down.
Man, Amy's smoking in here. We told you to stop smoking in the house.
I see what you're doing. You hate it.
Hater!
Man, what are you talking about?
I got one of the greatest theme songs of all time. Everybody knows
that. Man, that doesn't
exactly
matter. Just turn it down. It's too loud.
If it makes you feel any better, I can just play one of your themes.
Man, no! I just want you to turn it down. It's early in the morning.
No, I got you.
I want to change your mind, turn it to this.
See? That ain't it.
What? Man, so what of it? What you trying to say?
I mean, what's the song like?
But I'm tired of talking shit, bro, for real.
Hey, oh, fight coming up?
I think you both know that I'll drop you.
Oh, let's go! Let's go! Come on! Let's
go! Oh, Naruto's here.
We're all friends here, right?
Man, I'm not friends with him. Man, you just make sure you keep that down. 6 in the morning, bastard.
Honestly, ain't nobody scared of Inuyasha. I mean, sure, he's half demon. He's watched. I've seen a couple episodes of the show. I wasn't really impressed by nothing. All he does is the same move over and over again. Windscar. Trash.
Windscar.
Goku is always starting shit.
You're scared?
Like, I really think he has a problem. He always trying to fight. Like, we know you're the strongest in Anime House. So what? Damn, stop trying to fight all the time. One day, somebody gonna whoop his ass. When I bring Jiren in here, he gonna be acting different.
Hey, Naruto. Woo. Fight. You're the Hokage, right? So that means you must be the strongest here in the universe.
I am the Hokage, and I am the strongest. Let's go.
Come on, Naruto. You can't beat Goku. Come on now.
So? I got Sharingan Renegade. We can go with him dog right now.
Let's go, Goku.
No, Naruto. Do not hype Goku head up. You're not on his level. You need to fight somebody like Ichigo or something. Goku, look what you start. You starting shit. You always come in here trying to fight somebody.
Yeah,
go sit
Goku.
Down somewhere. Nobody want to fight every day.
Do you want to fight then, Yusuke?
I'll whoop your ass. You better get your hand out of my face. Go raise your kids. Go have a day with your kids. Go through something like that.
Go with Piccolo. They're fine, Yusuke.
Piccolo. That's a whole nother nigga raising your kids. Go, Goku.
Yeah, I know, but there are still other limits that I can reach. I can feel it.
You're a deadbeat.
Man, I'll fight you, Kakarot. Let's go.
No, don't do this. It's all right. Just go sit down. You know you
man,
can try.
Man, stay out of this, clown. You and your pants.
Oh!
What's wrong? You trying to rush?
Yeah, let's get it. Bruce Lee, dressing ass. Wait,
what's your football shoulder pads wearing ass?
with your skinny pants ass, mad hair ass.
That's going on. That's funny, because I've seen your show. Woo. 1978, jeans ass. Throwback Thursday, jeans ass.
Oh my gosh, you better stop. I seen your show too. You don't take no nothing. Get your sorry ass. Get your clown ass.
What's up?
Bettina,
I'll
fight you. I need a good sparring match anyway.
We're finna get whooped, we know that.
Shit, as long as you can't whoop me, I'm good.
Oh! Oh, oh God. Oh, Vegeta got his ass whooped.
Man, y'all betting I say nothing.
I mean, it is what it is. We already knew you were going to get your ass whooped.
What are you talking about? To say something.
You don't know what you're talking about right now. You are nothing. You're nothing. No, you're nothing. You're never going to be stronger than me, so why are you even talking? Just name the place, clown. No, no, just you don't say nothing to me.
I mean, I don't even know why he's mad. He gets his ass whooped the whole show. Like, nobody was surprised by that. I mean, he got hard, though. After all them losses, he still talks shit. He got hard.
That's true.
I think Naruto and Goku should pay.
What? Why don't we just play rock, paper, scissors?
Yeah.
Because I forgot my wallet at the house.
Yeah, right, Light. Yeah, right.
What? I didn't forget shit. I left my wallet at the house on purpose.
I don't know about Light. Something seems off about him. Like, he's always up to something. I mean, I've seen Death Note.
Hi, thank you for choosing Chick-fil-A. Right
now, order for Chick-fil-A.
What we can do is two orders per car.
Well, I guess since only two people can pay, and Spike gave us a ride, I think Naruto and Goku should pay.
What?
Screw you, Light. You just don't want to pay.
Because I forgot my wallet at the house.
Yeah, right.
I didn't forget shit. I left my wallet at the house on purpose. I'm not finna pay for two people's orders, and I knew these dumbass niggas was gonna go through the drafting.
Yeah, sometimes I find this nigga bullshit, man.
Spike, I just forgot. I'm human too, can I not forget things? I'm sorry, guys, I'm just not gonna be able to play.
Oh, don't worry, Light. I thought you might forget, so I grabbed it for you on the way out. Here you go.
Man, played right into his fucking hands. I'm gonna have to kill him.
Till? No problem.
He thinks he's so fucking smart. Oh, I can't wait to find out his name. I'm gonna fucking kill him.
L is such a great person. I clearly forgot my wallet on the table.
Yeah, sure, Light, sure.
I'm just so thankful for that.
I'm not thankful for shit. But I can't let the interviewer know that. He's probably in on a plan with L.
I'm getting the separates to go anime from the normal anime or the emotional scenes. And I feel like Deku's been having a really hard time trying to gain a grasp of that. So me and the other guys got together and we tried to train him, and it still hasn't really been going too well.
Delaware! Detroit! Smash!
That's it.
Oh, come on, Deku. Your show's never gonna be on our level if you can't put more emotion than that.
What? No, no, Kakarot. His show's not gonna be on our level, ever. His show's gonna flop. I'm sorry. I don't know why we came out here.
Come on, but you just give him one more chance.
Alright, man, go one more time.
Delaware! Detroit! Smash!
See, yeah, that wasn't it, right?
Yeah,
you go.
It was not. Maybe
try saying it louder or something? Mm-hmm.
Try saying it harder.
Smash!
Man, you see? Man, he just don't got it. Born ass cliche show.
Come on, Vegeta, he's trying his hardest.
Born ass cliche.
Try again.
Delaware! Detroit! Smash!
How many times you gonna make him do it?
What is it missing?
I don't know. Hey, let me just show you how it's done, bro. Because with the motion you're putting in, people about to stop watching your show.
Get scared.
Yeah, you can go. Yeah, now that's a victory show. That's
you know
a victory
how
show.
No, dude.
That was awesome.
Appreciate it.
Now, you see, Deku? Try again.
Detroit! Smash!
All right, that's it. I'm done.
Vegeta, he's trying.
No, he's just not going to mount to us. He's never going to mount to us. He's going to flop. His show's going to flop. Everything about the show's going
to
flop.
Damn, Vegeta. Damn, you had to talk about him in My Hero Academia. What the hell, man? I mean, Academia, I'm sorry.
Detroit Smash!
Man, I can't believe I let those fools drag me out there just to see that mediocre performance. And I hate the fact that Naruto and Kakarot just keep boosting them. Like, why are you even here? You're never gonna be Big Three. You're never gonna be Big Three. Just pack up your shit and just go. Why are you even anime house?
I'm so ready to eat.
Whoa, this looks amazing.
It definitely does.
Man, I'll be the judge of that because you clowns can't even cook.
Oh, the drinks.
You're right. I don't even know where to start.
No, don't leave here. Don't leave the food here with Goku. And Luffy's here.
Is that? Fuck!
Oh, man.
Light, what are you even gonna do and jump for?
I'm gonna fight.
Yeah, how do you even fight? You got the death note!
And if I'm on y'all,
it just writes your names on there in the death note!
He's gotta be fucked.
I feel great! Guess it's time to train again.
What the fuck? Kakarot, what happened to all the food?
What? We ate it.
Man, Luffy, wake up! Why'd y'all eat all the food?
Nobody said it was food.
The food? That why ate all the fucking like food? That's the last fucking straw. I'm about to murder everybody in this fucking house. I'm done playing.
We were only gone for 3 seconds! How did y'all eat this that fast?
It wasn't even that much food.
Yeah, y'all asked him what he's gonna do with Jump Force. That's what he was gonna do. He would be the most broken character in the damn game. That's why his ass isn't a playable character in Jump Force.
I'm about to murder everybody in this fucking house. I'm done playing.
Why didn't you save no food for us?
Vegeta, we can always make some more. It's not that big a deal.
Man, it took us half a day to make all this.
Let's do it again.
The genius, hilarious anime skin from RDC World! Yeah! If you like this reaction video, give me a like, give me a sub, and also spread the word of my channel to your loved ones and families! Also make sure to check out RDC World's channel as well as the original video! Both links will be down in the description below! Alright y'all, I'm gonna catch y'all later with more reactions! The SOB is out! Peace!